The Golden Jubilee Eye Centre is the first phase of NHS Golden Jubilee's planned expansion programme. Funded through the Scottish Government National Elective Centres programme, the Eye Centre incorporates both outpatient clinics and theatres in a new integrated unit which improves flow for both patients and staff. The Eye Centre has been designed with full stakeholder engagement. Staff, patients and third sector stakeholders have been involved every step of the way. The Eye Centre has also been designed to be fully accessible from the minute patients step through the front door. Patients will check in for their appointment at one of our new accessible self-check-in kiosks. One kiosk is wall-mounted and the other is freestanding, and the height is adjustable to support accessibility needs. All of the toilets are single, all-gender facilities and are a combination of both standard and accessible, and there's even a talking one. The Eye Centre also has an innovative, inclusive and intuitive wayfinding system from the front door throughout the building. Designed for people with visual impairments and dementia, the signage is a combination of lettered, tactile, braille and coloured wayfinding with matching floor strips to guide people to and from each area. Follow the yellow lines for self-check-in, red lines for outpatients, green lines for surgery and blue lines for toilets. Service design and equalities lead Rob White led the wayfinding project.
I've been an integral part of the expansion team now for the past 2 years, during which time the wayfinding strategy has formed a really important part of my role. The strategy has been designed to accommodate the needs of people with a range of disabilities, and particularly patients who will be using this building most often. So that includes people with visual impairments and people with dementia. Simplicity is key with the strategy, incorporating coloured zoning and lettered zoning, tactile elements and signage, including embossed text, symbols and braille. Word cloud arrows provide an alternative to traditional wayfinding directories, providing key information about features within each toilet at an accessible eye level. All toilets are provided in a dark theme in order to highlight key components within the toilet, including fixtures and fittings, grab rails and the toilet seat. This has all been designed to make the patient experience easier and more accessible here at the Golden Jubilee.
The outpatient area has been designed as a mirror image. A complete set of clinic rooms are located on each side, and the centrally located nurse base provides full visibility to efficiently coordinate the clinics. There are four main types of clinic rooms. Room 1 is the biometry room, where patients have a range of tests such as vision and eye pressure. Room 2 is the main clinic room, where patients have their full medical history and admission details taken, and eye drops are instilled before they see the optometrist. Room 3 is the optometry room, where patients are examined by the optometrist and reviewed by the consultant ophthalmologist. Room 4 is the consultant room, where virtual consultations can be carried out. One of these consultant rooms is also equipped for future YAG laser use. The Eye Centre has 6 purpose-built twin theatres. Each twin theatre has its own lay-up prep room, dirty utility room and shared scrub, with a large glass internal window between the theatres to improve visibility. This unique layout allows clinical teams to prepare for the next patient while the first surgery is taking place. In addition to reducing turnaround time, this can allow the consultant to run a double list and move easily and safely between theatres. Our new model for cataract surgery has involved new ways of working, focusing on a team approach. Optometrists see new outpatients in clinic, and nursing staff roles have changed to rotate across the Eye Centre. Lisa Farrell talks about the new Ophthalmology Assistant Practitioner role, which has been created to provide flexibility to rotate between outpatients and theatres.
This is a new role that was created for the new Eye Centre. It's a flexible role where I rotate between clinics and theatres. In clinics, I carry out the pre-assessment, which involves checking visions, eye pressures, biometry measurements, blood pressure and administrating eye drops. In theatre, my role is circulation and scrub nurse. I feel because I've worked in both departments, the clinic and theatres, when I pre-assess the patients in clinics, and then when it comes to their day of theatre, they get to see me again, which is a familiar face, and it kind of makes the patients feel it more at ease. This role has given me the chance to learn new skills and experiences, and I feel that it helps me deliver better care for our patients.
The theatre waiting area includes both pre-operative and discharge areas. The pre-op waiting area is where patients wait to be taken to theatre. The discharge area is where patients have a drink and snack after their procedure while they're given any discharge information, for example, how to instill eye drops. The internal courtyard provides a relaxing area for patients to look at while they're in the waiting area. The theatre area also includes a laser room. This has been designed to hold a femto laser. This is a specialist laser which uses an ultrasound probe to soften the cataract before surgery, making it easier to remove. The eye centre also includes dedicated staff changing rooms and rest facilities. The changing rooms have toilet, shower and discreet changing facilities, as well as secure locker storage. The staff room provides kitchen facilities and seating areas so that staff can have a rest break without going into the main hospital building.